Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch. I am Amethyst Lunatari. In the green fields, I believe this is called. We're going on a pilgrimage. We need to visit 5 magic mirrors. Now it's Steppingstone Pass. Hope the annoying bird call stops soon. Let's fight some wild boar. Oh, that would be plural. Boars encountered. So we know about Uriel. We fought with him before. He's just basic attack. So we'll do that. And then Chris has magic, which is just cure. Don't need that yet. As far as skills, she has a stunning blow. I don't know if there's any limit to how often you can use skills, but let's try to knock the boar out. Oh, they're... yeah. Paralyzing attack. Sweet. Haha. That's interesting. Somehow it's vocalizing its, shock. Yeah, let's just have her attack this one. Yes! Oh, the other one's back in action. Oh, that's Uriel. Okay, Uriel attacked this one. And... okay, Chris can knock this one out again. You asked for it. Now we'll both just attack the thing. There you go. Yay! Again. So yeah, the bunny doesn't help in combat. It's funny, you don't think the thing would have a name. Stunning blow. Yo ho ho. It missed. And that missed. Sweet. Oh, it didn't work. Now, if this one dies, will they automatically attack the other one? Or will our attack be wasted? Be interesting to see. It didn't die, so we won't find that out yet. Really? These things are a little stronger? Or are we attacking the other one? They kind of moved around a little bit. I'm gonna do a finishing move on this boar. And that will probably get rid of that. Chris will attack that one. Chris shouldn't die. She's getting low in hit points, but she should be alright. There you go. Hooray. Oh, what's with the hearts? I saw that. So we got 51 gold now between us. Chris needs a little healing up. Well, actually, Chris can heal herself. I was going to use a potion, forgetting that, we have cure here. Excellent. Are the hearts from the bunny? The bunny love us? Is it bunny love? East Crystal Lake. Oh. 296 milos. Okay, so we can find Jason Voorhees over there. The West Gate of Rudera is 170, and South Rag Pig Village is 558. that's how far we've come from home already? Wow. We are really far from home already. More boars. So I'm not sure if that's north. I'm guessing that's all north, but what would be this way then? I wonder what her finishing move is. Oh, it's a light cactus. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Curious to find out. Let's see if we can do stunning blow. Didn't work. Okay, she will automatically go ahead and attack another one. Good. That's what I wanted to know. Not like the old days, the old Final Fantasy games, where you'd select your enemy, and if the enemy died, the one character, or however many characters, was targeting that enemy would just sit there and do nothing. There was a strategy around that, of course, but it was kind of annoying. So she can use her finishing move now. Curious to find out what that is. That bunny really loves us. What is this? A snail. Or two snails. Being snails, I think we should be attacking before them. Let's try to do a stunning blow on this snail. Doing less damage. She got hit by an attack of opportunity. Not really. It looked like one. So she got interrupted. She didn't get to use her skill, did she? Try again. Oh, it's dead. Chris didn't go. I guess it does get wasted if you try to use a skill on an enemy and then it dies. Well, let's see what her finishing move is all about. Light cactus. Watch me work my magic. Light cactus. Oh, sweet. Oh, wow. That's not what you typically think of as a cactus. I wonder how you get your magic points back. Not that she's used a lot of them. Okay. Let's see. Didn't mean to hit that. Back. And out. Die, boars! I'm gonna try to steal from one of them. Because sometimes I get potions. Somehow. We got interrupted from doing that. Steel failed. Alright, it's time to put this creep down for good. Okay, Chris is getting low. There we go. Yurio levels up. Yurio has learned taunt. Okay, I guess that's to make enemies attack him rather than Chris. Could be a good thing. That sound is annoying. Road to the capital, Rudera Gate. I'm not sure if we're supposed to be going there yet. Sword Fang on this guy. Chris will try to do Stunning Blow on the other one. You're toast, buddy. Oh, 348 damage. That's a little bit of overkill. Chris levels up. Nice. I'm gonna fight some more snails. And then some more boars, and we'll continue north. Yeah, it looks like she gets interrupted. Finishing moves like cactus on this guy. Like cactus! Anyone want a snail-sicle for the road? Nice, one-shotted. I mean, I wonder what happens if we do try to go the road. I said the guards there are very rude and... I do think we're supposed to be heading north here. Nice, it worked. Yeah, so the thing is only out for one round. Okay. Yurio needs some healing here. I love that. All right, we'll head this way. Thing is, with the save, I'm not... Okay, it shows the time. Because you can go by the time. That's new data. That's what's saving over, okay. Snail and boar. Only one. Oh, she's not completely full. She must be like 1 point down or something. Uh-oh. Taunt. Looks like he distracted it. Some good old chapel magic here. Awesome. Yurio's not ready, let's press. I should probably wait, but why not? Better off to use it on snails, I think. Wow. Got a mind potion. I don't even use one of those yet. Yeah, that's who I should have used it on. All right, Yurio, taunt. So yeah, now the other one attacks him. We got seafood? Eh. I want some seafood. We got pet food. Is that a kind of... okay. Pet food that makes your pet use water-based attacks. Huh. I might save that for a special occasion. Just one snail this time. Oh, one-shot in it. Nice. I love the battle music, it's awesome. Okay, Steppingstone Pass Crossroads. Which way do we go? Yeah, I see that. Okay. I'm gonna have to, stop doing that. Although you can't tell when the thing moves back, but I guess... you figure Yurio is gonna hit it and move it back, and then Snail B is gonna interrupt the attack. So I guess it's something you have to keep in mind. Alright, she's gotta heal up. So, should I be going north, or should I be going this way? Where's the street sign? Or road sign? I see no road sign. See, now he's gonna... Or she's gonna get interrupted, yeah. Can we start out by attacking this one? Or this... I think it was this one. Down here. Crystal Lake Rope Bridge. I'm not sure if we're supposed to be going to Crystal Lake. Hello? Ellen says, hey guys, are you going to the shrine in Dean? Yo-Yo says, yeah, we're on a pilgrimage. Then you came from Ragpick Village? Wow, you've come a long ways. Sorry, but the bridge up ahead is broken. I'm guarding it so no one gets hurt. There's a cavern that will take you to the other side. Just go back to the crossroads and take the rocky path just south of the road you took to get here. I didn't see that. I know north I didn't go. Take the rocky path just south. I must have missed that. The cavern on the way is quite big, so try not to get lost, oh brother. I've asked for help from the soldiers at the Rudera Gate, so the bridge should be fixed by the time you get back from Dean. Bon voyage! Try to go anyway? Oh. Yep. It's broken, alright. There's a nice view of Crystal Lake from the bridge, but be careful not to fall in. Oh, can we look at the view like we did by Grandpa Lap's place? I don't see an option to look at view. Okay. Rocky Road just south of the road you... No, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, this? Oh, I did not see this. Let's fight this stuff. We got some snails here. Three of them. Wow. She'll do her finishing move on the light cactus then. On the snail bean. This will be an easy fight. Awesome. None of them got a single hit on us. That was awesome. And Chris levels up to level 3. Chris has learned Wind Cutter. We also got stamina food and a mind potion. That was a very good battle. Stamina food. Pet food that makes your pet boost your party's defense during combat. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Oh, it's, look, the sad face. They didn't want to fight us. We're getting stronger now. Now that one's gonna hit her. Oh, the other one hit him. Oh, yeah, true. Both. Oh, wow. Time for some healing. More stamina food. I'm gonna save up this stuff for a little while. Starting to run low on magic. How do we get more magic? One-shotted it. Nice. Another care potion. See, it's trying to run away from us. So funny. I'm thinking we need to rest somewhere, probably, to get magic back. I'm not sure how that works. I'm gonna have her just wait. Actually, he should use a finishing move. Finishing move on this one in front. Chris can attack that one. Too bad he can't hit them all. It looks like he is. They're all lined up like that. That takes care of that. Funny, the boars don't care. They'll just attack us, but the snails are intimidated by us now. The boars are the ones who should be afraid. Here we go, reaches level 4. Crystal Lake. These things don't want to fight us. She's getting low on magic, but, I guess we'll fight this one. Or these. Let's... Oh, I guess we have to use that before the battle? Items. I wanted to use one of these things for our pet. We don't have that as an option during combat. It must be between combats. Well, hell, she's got a finishing move. Let's have her use this on this one. Thank you. Okay, so these things, they sense that we're stronger. I guess the snails are more intelligent than the boar. Just can't get too close, so they'll fight us anyway. Oh, look at that. There's a cavern opening. Does this take us out to the other side, or is it just a more cavern? Oh. Gaza or Gaza Caverns. Alright, we'll continue next episode with Gaza Caverns, if I'm pronouncing that correctly. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.